up? What it is? What it do? What's going on, everybody? Man, we about to hit another Ghost of Tsushima video. This one is another. I know y'all probably tired of me saying another. Whatever, I don't care. Anyway, but this is another Mystic Tale, and we doing the Curse of. I'm about to pronounce his name wrong. Uchitsune. And you know what? Let's get into it.
Long ago, an emperor and his palace were plagued by a winged demon. The emperor sent for Uchitsune, the most renowned archer of his time, who wielded a bow blessed by a kami. When the demon next came, Uchitsune was ready, longbow in hand. His aim was truer, and his arrows flew farther than any archers in Japan. Uchitsune loosed a single arrow. It pierced the demon's heart. As it fell to the ground, it cursed Uchitsune with its final breath. Soon after, Uchitsune saw the forms of the demon everywhere. His legendary bow never missed, but each arrow that hit its mark was met with a very human scream. The trail of bodies led to his capture. Though many called for Uchitsune's death, the emperor felt pity for him. Uchitsune was banished to Tsushima Island. He died years later, alone and forgotten by all but a few. The demon-slaying longbow has remained hidden here since his passing. Some say it awaits a worthy master. Others believe it still holds the demon's curse.
I say we should go find out.
First or not, the bow sounds powerful.
Take care, my lord. The bow inspires darkness in those who seek it.
I'll bear that in mind. The question is where to begin looking.
To quiet his mind, Uchitsune often walked the coast, obsessed with the blue hydrangeas that grew there. Perhaps they'll provide a clue.
Alright, so what he got us going on? Okay, that did not go as I wanted it to. I swan everything, boy, if a bear just randomly pop up and be pissed.
Blue hydrangeas like the musician mentioned. I must be close.
Follow the blue flowers. Blue flowers are everywhere, so is there a certain direction I'm supposed to be heading?
Strange. That tomb is cracked open. An island surrounded by blue flowers. Uchitsune's bow could be there. Uchitsune's resting place.
Was it? Ain't nothing else in it? I guess not. Okay.
Searching for the cursed bow. It leads only to death.
the mask of a Tengu demon.
That
was a warning shot. Can't let my guard down.
So I'm kind of interested in, should we follow the blue bird? I mean the yellow bird. Killing myself. I can see that right now. I might have messed up. Okay, I don't know why I got that one off, but all right, cool. What's this for? Oh, I see. Okay. We're gonna take a quick detour though, because I want to go ahead and get this shrine right quick. Damn, shrine way down there. You know what? We ain't gonna worry about the shrine. We're gonna go ahead and get to these. To this island. Found my ass in the ground here. Damn, bro. Come on. Dangerous ass cliffs.
More blue flowers. More blue flowers. That island is covered in blue flowers.
Yeah, blue flowers everywhere. So scared them to run off nowhere. Dang. They messed you up, my guy.
Surrounded by blue flowers. Which is in this bowl could be there.
Another place I gotta go? Come on now. Why y'all got yo? Not discouraging.
Continue your search, and Tsushima will fall.
Enough. Speak plainly.
This is your last chance. Leave the bowl alone.
Fast travel. I love fast travels, man. I'm out here tripping. I could have known fast travel this whole time, right? Oh, that gotta be it, right? Oh, yeah, that's it. This is probably gonna get, you know what, let me go down a regular way.
Blue flowers. This is the right way. The bowl must be there.
Kind of in a spot like somebody just randomly walk in front of you, right? It's so out in the open and everything.
Where am I?
The bowl is cursed. You will see nothing but death to the end of your days.
Versus a demon, man. Let's get it. Like you said, too. Yo, this is dope. Birds, brown.
First, I'll drive the Mongols from our home. After that, I'll worry about curses.
Better than what we did with the Heavenly Strike, man. The Heavenly Strike, we had to fight that man two times.
The curse of Uchitsune.
What happened to the boat? It's a high damage and zoom, but long draw time. You cannot crouch while aiming. Really, we can't crouch while aiming this one? That sucks. Loving it, son. Bad. Okay. Okay. I fucks with it. All right, man. Ladies and gentlemen, bro, this is going to be it for the video. We got the longbow, we got exploding arrows, and we just defeated the curse of, however you pronounce buddy name. I ain't even about to butcher it up again. That's gonna be it for this video, man. Y'all go ahead, if you new to the channel, please go ahead and subscribe and hit the like button, man. Also, you hit the notification bell. Therefore, you know every time I put a video up. If you hit it twice, you know every time I put a video up. Other than that, I ain't got nothing else to say. I feel triumphant right now. Until I catch y'all.